is now the very popular intelligent mind game. My question is a little academic sometimes, but I have given enough clues. And I appeal all of you to have intelligent, innovative thinking. If you work on it, I think you can perform better. I appreciate the wonderful participants, audience too. And I take this opportunity to thank each one of the organizers of this Kala Sangama, NTTF Kala Sangama, which I always eagerly looking forward. Actually, I'm in the field. I'm a banker by profession and a quizzer by passion. I'm in the field for the past 30 years, around 5 to 6 years in this side and 25 years in this side. I have the opportunity to conduct quiz in almost all the universities in Kerala, from Kasaragod to Trivandrum, and in Middle East too. I always love quizzing, and that makes me, I always think that, you know, the curious child in me makes me young. I also take this opportunity to thank my wonderful friend here, my own Neenaji, to invite me. Thank you, Neenaji. And incidentally, I belong to Telichery. I'm a Talisheri by birth. My mother hails from Erinyuli. But I used to stay and I used to study in... by birth I'm a Talisherian, but by work I'm a Keralite. Right now I'm in Trivandrum, coming all the way from Trivandrum to be with you. Now, this quiz, team 1 got 10 points. The participation is the best gift, okay. Team 2 with 15 points. Team 3 with 45 points. Team 4 with 30 points. And team 5 with 65 points. I think the winners need no introduction. Even without, you are all cheerleaders, but they have proved their mettle.
My name is Vaishak from TTC. I am so happy to stand before you and win this medal. Thank you for my friends. And also sorry for losing 10 points.
There is no need of sorry, you know. There may be attempts of failure in our life, but should not be failure of attempts. You should attempt.
Myself, Revati from TTC. First of all, I'd like to thank all teachers who helped us, and especially library ma'am who gave more guidance. Thank you.
Now we have the runner-up team. Team number 3, come. The second team. A wonderful combination. A young lady and a young man. Okay. Yeah.
Myself, Aman of RNTC. Thank you all. RNTC. Yes.
Who is the team leader from Jharkhand here? No, there is a team leader from Jharkhand. Yourself is the team leader. No, somebody from audience. Yeah, Jharkhand. All Jharkhand wallahs, please stand up. Jharkhand. See, they came all the way from Jharkhand to Telichery. Give them a hand.
Good evening, everyone. This is Lovely Bedi from RNTC. Standing there, I thought one thing and only one thing came in my mind, that learning is a never-ending process. And so many questions were asked, of which I knew, some I didn't know. But definitely, this quiz competition has given me one step ahead learning, which I had. Thank you so much, sir, for the good questions that you have.
Okay, thank you. Now, in the third person, I can introduce the third person, team number 4. Come. Team number 4. Yeah. In the rapid fire, their performance was well.
My name is Prince from SNDC. Thoothukudi.
My name is Abhijit from SNDC.
All the cheers to all the participating teams. In Olympics it says that, you know, the spirit of the game is not winning but participating. By participating, I declare all our winners, not only the 5 teams, the teams which participated in the prelims. Altogether the 17 teams were there. It was a nice experience for me. Once again, I thank you from the entire team of TTC, right? They made it really wonderful. Thank you. Sunil signing off. Good evening.